Who steps up from here? Back into the action. Back in the middle to resume play. Winning it was Ryder. Hanbury made the tricky bounce look easy. Turned it over. Missed the target. Going for goal number one. He's put it through. They get around.
Adelaide haven't been able to get the ball forward enough to score. They need to get some repeat entries inside 50 to generate some scoring.
Hands it out to open space. Receives the handball and takes off. Volhokin wins the marking contest. Good opportunity for Adelaide to put a goal through here. He drives it towards goal. It looked impossible, but he made it work. Volhokin in it. About to resume play. Hammers it. And now Crouch. Gathered by Miller. Rushes with the kick. It's cut off by Burton. Geary finds his man on the move. Goes the long option. Takes that one strongly. 45 metres out. Looking to kick goal number two. Oh, what about that? That was really special. Probably.
That came off the bat. Adelaide giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Miller gets on the end of that handball. A clean pickup. Ball up calls. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
Great grab. Chips it towards half forward. Good mark and looks to send it back. Goes by foot. Scoops it up, winds up, and goes long. Gallucci needs to deliver a goal with this chance. Ball back into play. Clears the contest. He's got the football now. Deciding where to go with the kicking. He'll do well to win that ball. Advantage pay. Got boot to ball. He gives away a free for in the back. Sinks the slipper into it. Jones gets on the end of this. Lobs the handball. Picked off the deck. Chose to kick it. Nice mark under pressure.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. St Kilda forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Steele throws the ball away. Scoops up the ball. Lee goes for it now. Easily takes the ball. Going for distance with the kick. Whoa, what about the view from up there? A chance to put one through for his side. 50 metres out. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. Carlisle to kick it in. He had the running jump on it. Here's a chance for Miller. Bit of an angle for this kick. Going for goal number one. Goes wide. Carlisle players move as they look to provide an option. A clean pickup. Had plenty of the ball. Volhokin was taken high in the tackle. Opportunity once again for Adelaide to put one through. Needs a big kick and he's going to put this through. A 45-degree angle for this shot at goal. Going for goal number one. No! And it's a behind. Deciding where to go with the kicking. Finds himself in space and marks. Goes with the kick. Dunstan packing it out of there. Gets a quick kick away. Stands tall and marks. Uses it now. He wins the ball in the air. chips it towards half forward. Nice hands. Moves it quickly. Looks up with the kick. Takes a strong mark. Bangs it on the boot now. Good mark there. He flicks it over. Handball finds Burton. Slams it on the boot. Holding the ball. What a tackle.
Outstanding pressure.
He spears the ball. A strong mark in the pack from Burton. With a driving kick. Talia over the top. Talia sends one up towards the wing. And the mark will be paid. Drives it long. Smith takes a strong mark. They take the advantage. The ball in the hands of Gallucci. Burton read it best. Great mark in the pack. Gets the handball away. Who would have thought St Kilda would end up as premiers? What a game of football. What a grand final.
Just a massive win for this club, and what a performance to win the premiership.
A disappointing finals match. Never really reached any great heights. Gaz, what did you think of today's game?
Adelaide were just really poor today.
Thanks. This is a moment for the fans. It's all worth it for them. And you can see the outpouring of emotion right here and now.
Just a moment for the fans right now. And look at them joining the celebrations.
They are really lapping it up now, and why wouldn't you? They've won the premiership.
They should really spend some time lapping this up. They deserve it.
Thanks for joining us, Gaz, but that's all we have time for.
Thanks, Hutto. I've enjoyed every minute of it.